According to a report, Karan Soni is set to play Pavitr Prabhakar aka Spider-Man India. Yes, he's voicing the character in Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. He was the fan-favorite taxi driver Dopinder in Deadpool movies.